Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on a Dark Souls 3, heading into the Grand Archives, and I take responsibility if I can't get co-op because I am listening to baseball. I probably should listen to it via the radio with the MLB.TV app, but I'm watching it, I guess, technically. Alright. You dick monkey. Alright, fine. Fine, I won't charge attack you. That was some pretty good damage. Alright. Let me go grab that item, I guess. Alright, Titanite Chunk. I don't think that was imperative I get that, but we got it. There we go. Alright, I will probably not be grabbing everything because I don't think I need to. Thought he would drop, but he never dropped. Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. Like I said, the goal of this episode is just simply to get through the archives. Yes, Titanite Scale, nice. I need that. And give me those invincibility frames. Alright, let me see if I can do this correctly, or I'll screw this up. Come. What the hell? What the hell? Come here! Okay, I definitely did not get this. I saw the other one move. Yep, okay. Okay, what does this do for me? Well, I've got no. Oh. No, I've got no idea what pulling that lever did. Oh, what the hell? Power within. Okay, witch's locks. The hell is this? Is that a weapon? Wait, what the hell are witches' locks? The hell? I don't see the item. It's a whip. It's a whip. It's a flame whip. See this thing. Wow, that attack is nice. It's a two-handed. Oh, it's got a different attack there, okay. Wow, that's pretty awesome. Alright, well I can't use that whip obviously, but that's a cool thing to find. I didn't even know what pulling that lever did. I should probably go. Oh, Titanite Scale's nice. Should probably go dip my head again, but I'm not gonna mess with it. What the hell? Yay, mayo. Can I get my stamina back? Come here. Twinkling. Let me kick this down. Case. Because there's a chance I die. Titanite Chunk. What the hell is happening? Oh god. Would you stop? Jug it up, titanite chunk. And dip my head again. I hate this area so much. It's up there with bull swamps and they just suck. I hate whoever designed these areas with a passion. It's like the douchebag that created the original Anne Orlando. Okay, can you get up any slower, character? Like, really? Oh, god. Okay. Alright. Die. Alright! Would you give me half a second to get up the stairs? I hate all of you. What did I miss? Did you just die? Alright. F all of you. Okay, I totally just whiffed that hit. There we go. Alright, let's do this. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Really? I'm frostbitten and I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Fuck! You! I hate that stupid frostbitten simply because it jacks up my timing on rolling. This is why I fucking hate this area with a passion. Because it just sucks ass. Yeah, alright. Fuck you for doing that. Fuck you! I hate the fucking crystal sage that has to be here. Yeah, fuck off. Alright. I would like my souls back. Oh, fuck! I'm dead. I just fucking lost those souls. Oh my god, this fucking area is so annoying. And it's really, really fucking annoying with this weapon. Alright. Got fucking old comboed. Wombo combo. You're gonna shoot that fucking OP bullshit. I don't know how many souls I lost there. Had to be somewhere in the neighborhood of like 40, 50,000. And of fucking course. Yep, this is fucking stupid. Alright, here we go. Fuck this stupid ass crystal sage. Ooh, how many souls do I pick up? Ooh, boy! Like 3,000! Oh, and this fucking shit jumped on my back when I couldn't see a damn thing. Would you both just fuck off? Oh, good, so he can rain down spells from above. Good. I just double did that for some reason. Oh, fucking course, I was just a half a second too early on that. Yep, great. Great, thank you. Yeah, fuck you. Alright, come here, you stupid son of a bitch. I kick your ass this time. Why the fuck did you have to follow me in here? Of course. Fuck this game, dude. And I'm fucking frostbitten. And I don't even know what the fuck my character was doing there. I'm dead. I'm just chugging. I'm literally just standing here. And I'm dead. See, now I'm just getting frustrated and doing stupid stuff. But that's how annoying this stupid area is. Alright, at least the fucking dumbass Crystal Sage is dead. Not to fuck with him anymore. Can just run really past everything now. I want to kill that stupid Outrider Knight so I can get the armor, and so that I can get the stupid scroll after him. That's really all I want. And honestly, it's really not even worth dying as much as I am for it. Lucky I have like an endless source of embers back at the main hub. I have just a bunch of crap left over. I need to, my endurance is such ass. Okay, did anything follow me? Okay, why was that so stupidly hard for me? That dude is such a basic bitch. Like, why did I have the issues? Yay, Soulstream. That OP attack that Soul Ascender does. You know, I guess I screwed this up. There's an item up here. Let me go grab it. Titanite scale. We're almost out of this hell. We've almost done it. We could have been out of this thing like 10 minutes ago, but that's alright. The hell, did I not hit that? There we go. I just wanted to send that down. I actually don't think that really helps you. That's not really the greatest shortcut ever. Okay. Roll off here. Grab this. Get the hell out. Yay, Mayo! Alright. Run and grab this thing. Alright, we're done with the stupid archives. Thank you. Probably just gonna run by these gargoyles. I guess I'll see how much damage. If I can, like, easily kill them, then I'll just fight them. I don't do bad damage. What the hell are you doing? What the hell? Dude, why? Get down here. These things are so annoying to fight. Like, why do you have to keep flying away? Like, get your ass on the ground. This is so annoying. Like, fucking stay on the ground. This is so stupid. Why do you have to keep flying away like a... Then you shield up like a pussy. Like, what the hell, dude? This is so stupid. Yeah, fuck you, Gargoyle. I was gonna fight you guys, but if you guys are just gonna fly around like a bunch of fucking fairies, then I'm not gonna even dick with you. Like, I'm legit pissed about this. Like, it's so annoying. Just, like, stop oh, I forgot. This is the gangbang one. I don't want to fight them. They can fuck off. Go. Ember. Ah, and then bone shard. I guess I'll kick it. Okay, I'm not even... What am I doing? I'm not even going over there. There's nothing over there for me. Alright! Now we get to fight the triple gangbang here. Yeah, come get it. Come get it. You are so slow, come get it. God, you take forever. What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Oh yeah, parry me! Yeah, from way over there! Yeah, parry. Oh yeah, yeah, let's gangbang me. Yeah, come right behind me and be an asshole, yep. You're fucking dead. What the hell are you doing? Oh my god! Come here, bitch. I'm sick of this shit, just die. And you're dead. Sage's Crystal Staff, Onikiri and Ubidachi, and Golden Wing. That's such a shitty, like, they give you two pretty good weapons and they give you a shield. Like, oh boy, a shield. 122,000 souls now. Alright. Start popping these souls. Thousand souls, holy crap. Well, let's see if we can summon someone. Unable to summon. Alright, I don't know if it was unable to summon that guy or not, so I'll give it like 2 seconds here. There's another sign here. Unable to summon Phantom. Okay, I'm not bringing... Okay, we're not bringing anybody in right now. Okay, back up we go. Okay. Oh, let's go this way first. I guess we can go kill the stupid fat idiots over here. Alright, chubbies, get down here. Come on. Okay, I can't see, because you guys are so fat! God, you fat ass! Come here. Of course I missed. Of course now I'm stunlocked. Fuck you, fatty! You are one hit from dying, just... come here and die. Alright. Next, fatty. Your turn, buddy. Why is there a summon sign right there? What's their summon sign there? Really? You're gonna... Wow, you can actually combo a fly with that attack? That's some bullshit. Oh look, he's gonna do it again, because he's a cheap SOB. Why do flying enemies have to keep flying? Stop! Okay, one more of these idiots to go. Come here, fatty. Ha ha ha! Give me that backstab. Just... oh god, I just needed to get one swing off. Oh, don't do the spin to win. You're better than that, fatty. You're better than a spin to win. Titanite Slab, and we're over 230,000 souls. We are now rolling in the souls. There's not anything here, right? Yeah. Alright. Climb on up here. Alright, now there's a Titanite, or not Titanite, there's an Estus Flash Shard over here. Go ahead and grab that. Alright. Let's head down here real quick. Divine Pillars of Light. Got this item. Blessed Gem. Is there... take me back to the shrine. I'm gonna make the decision to just play it safe. I was gonna go down there and kill that stupid Rosario Fingers thing, but... I just decided better than that. Let's pop this. Also don't need Soul of a Dragon Slayer armor, so we can pop that.
Very then take.
Alright! 30 endurance. Let's actually go this route. 27:33.
Farewell, Ashen.
Alright, yeah. Oh well. That will do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. We are finally done with the stupid archives. In the next one, we will go kill, what's his face? The Twin Princes. We'll go kill them in the next episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.